Angelou.
I talked some friends of mine into going to this little club, late 50s. And what I remember is Maya making her entrance, very tall, very grand, no shoes.
Mo and Joe run the candy store, telling fortunes behind the door.
That she was an original is certainly an understatement.
He began to shout, run Joe, hey, the man's at the door.
She was exact and refined with her movements. She was limbs. I mean, she was a beautiful Giacometti sculpture.
So you run, Joe, run, Joe, run, Joe, run, Joe, run, Joe, oh.
At the time, that was the trend in music, Afro-Caribbean, calypso, and Maya was known as Miss Calypso.
Always busy in the marketplace, makes me dizzy in the marketplace. Tis a wonder to me to constantly see all that happens in the marketplace. That flower girl has an innocent face, the most well-bred in the marketplace. She's a voodoo girl from dusk to dawn. She'll cast a spell just for fun.
The voice was no great voice, but she knew how to use it.
She wanted to me to constantly see all that happens in the marketplace.